course all right. I'm a complete failure. So he thinks. I never was going to live up to Peggy. You know, I tried so hard. All I ever wanted was to make a better job of it than mine did. And yet I'm scared. I'm scared of everything. I'm overprotective. I made Danny a horrible, nasty, obnoxious little kid.
I
mean, what was Phil thinking leaving them here on his own? I don't get anything about either of them.
I think you make kids who they are.
Thank you. Let me look at that and sit down.
Thanks. I think we're just born ourselves. Sometimes I look at my family, I don't really feel like I fit in. You know, just take each other for granted.
Yeah. Yeah.
Phil's old school. He don't get things change, move on. You shouldn't be so hard on yourself.
No. Ignore me, stupid middle-aged woman.
I think they're both very lucky to have you.
Yeah.